Hello everyone, welcome to the Beauty Stand. Today I want to do a quick outfit of the day to talk about what to wear for office attire. So I have to go into the office today. I have some meetings for my new skincare supplement, the Beauty Pill. Super excited about it, can't wait for you guys to see it. And I thought I should wear something office appropriate. So this is office appropriate attire. And what I'm wearing, just to get to the point I guess, is I'm wearing Calvin Klein dress. As you guys know from a lot of my videos, I love Calvin Klein. Simple, one piece, you don't have to think about it. I was in a rush this morning. I only had like 10 minutes to get dressed. I did not have time to put an outfit together, so it was just perfect. So this belt came with it. And then I'm also, for shoes, I'm wearing Calvin Klein shoes again. And then for jewelry, I'm just wearing a simple gold chain. I live in this gold chain. I wear it all the time. And my earrings are, I don't remember what this stone is, but it's gold and whatever this green stone is. It's the same one on your necklace, which is that you got for your birthday. I can't remember what that's called.
Peridot.
Peridot. Yeah, Peridot. And then I'm wearing a gold Burberry watch. My purse is Louis Vuitton. And for makeup, I'm wearing my Treat Grape Cheek Stain. Some gold lip gloss. I think it's from Revlon. Infallible eyeshadow. And my nail polish is from Forever 21. So that's it, just a quick outfit of the day to give you guys some suggestions, or in case you're wondering like what to wear to the office. So thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to The Beauty Stand. Bye.